Hi friends, today I am going to bake apple turnovers. Maybe you can do it with your mommies or daddies together. Mommies and daddies will have to peel the apple and slice them, but you can put the sugar and the cinnamon and you can mix it all together, so it's going to be fun. So first, I am going to wipe the area where I'm going to be working. Then I am going to get all the stuff together. My cinnamon and sugar. This is for my cutting my apples. The bowl to put my apples. Okay, let's get started. First, I will peel my apple. Sometimes I peel all in one string. Other times, I don't. Remember this part, mommy or daddy needs to do it. You peel it, you take the decor out, you put your stuff in the trash right here, you slice it, and now you pour it, you do it in the bowl, and you put slices very thin because I like mine nice and soft. If you like yours a little bit harder, you can leave it like that. But I like mine nice and soft. Somebody will put my oven at 350 for so we can bake the apples for about 10, 12 minutes. That's how long it's gonna take. So I'm just gonna do these since it's for my family. I don't need to have a whole lot done. But if you have a larger family, maybe your aunts or grandmas, maybe later on you wanna bake it for them for Mother's Day, hopefully. You might want to have about 4 to 6 apples, and you slice them thin and you put them in a bowl. Now I am going to gather my sugar. Then I'm going to put about a half a cup of sugar. And since I like mine really sweet, I'll put a little bit more. Now I am done with the sugar. I will move it out of the way. And then I will pour half a tablespoon. I'm going to put this together and I'm going to pour it with the sugar. And I'll just stir it until it's nice and brown. Some people may want to put some more sugar, some people may want to put some more cinnamon, or maybe less, I don't know. So, now that we have it all stirred, and that's the part you can do. You can help mom to pour the sugar and the cinnamon, and then stir it, and now, I am going to pour over the apples. I am going to sit this here for a few minutes so the sugar can be all coated on the apples. It will taste much, much better. Keep stirring it. Now, I am gonna put this aside, clean some of this stuff. Now, I have the pan where I'm gonna put the rolls. I am gonna put some of this parchment paper. Now, for the fun part, take this apart, at least attempt it to do it. I don't know, it's all sticky together. Let's see how much damage I can do. I don't know. Okay, looks like it really got stuck together. Oh well. So, you know, I always do this with the big kids and they love it. But we do it with the canned apples or cherries. It's already in the can. It's a lot quicker. But I thought I'd try today to make it with with fresh apples. Now, like I said, this is my first time doing this on a video, so I don't know how well it's all gonna come out. But you know, we're just having fun with it. So let's all see what happens. The stuff in here, see? All like that. Now, I am going to see, oh yes, the apples are nice and gooey already. They look really nice and coated with the cinnamon sugar. And now I am going to try and see how is this gonna work. And then I do one corner to one side, one corner to another side, and then it's going to be awesome. I can always do some later on this week. Ha! This one took 6 pieces. Oh, well, it's gonna be lots of apples on that one. All right, my friends, I am going to show you what it looks like. This is what it looks like. Now, I'm waiting on the oven to reach 350, and then it'll be done. I'll show you after. Bye. Hi friends, I'm back. It took 13 minutes at 350, but here it is. Doesn't it look delicious with vanilla ice cream? Yum. See you later.